There may be an occasion where the update check for FastFlow is not seeing the latest version of a new plugin. If this happens, then you can simply disable the existing version of the old plugin and delete it. Then head into the FastFlow add-ons page and press the install button. The latest version of your FastFlow plugin will be directly installed to your site, ready for you to activate and use.